should I just put my pen back in the sheath? Cause I spill my illest sins and get no sense of relief. In my boy's house, staring at his stepdad's piece. And I zone thinking about all the pain I'd unleash. Black Russian 9 milli hit the party in the record skip. Cocky as I'm cocking it, wield the shit like a second dick. Cunts that talk shit on me get popped in their goodies. Bloody cargo pants, holy Hollister hoodies. Laughing at the screams of these preps while they bleed from these debts. Paid after years, I'm realizing the dreams of these threats. Call mommy and in the deepest voice I can muster, I say turn around and immediately rush her. What is it about this cold steel that's got me bugging? Sexy dreams and feminist screams and dirty muggins. Finger hushed to your daughter's lips anytime he snuck in. Dippy bubbling just for celebrating some grimy fucking. Damn, the things I'd do if I took you out. Wave you at the city, stick you in some bitch's pretty mouth. Oh, you don't love me? I thought we could've had it all. Am I upset? Nah, I'm not mad at all. Why you ask that? This pistol's not in your face, it's in my fucking hand. You can crawl to another man or another bitch since you switch when you get the itch. All these blue pills still causing my matrix to glitch. Last in the clip, blow you a kiss, watch your body split. Cross you off my list. Squeeze the trigger till there's nothing left in the barrel clip. Then turn to my nigga like, yo, let me borrow this.